Namaste. I'm Atmarpit Dr. Payal, Senior Physiotherapist from Shrimad Rajchandra COVID Health Center, Dharampur. Today, I'll be recommending some simple and easy breathing exercises that can be done at home by mild to moderately symptomatic COVID patients and the ones recovering after COVID.
All breathing techniques have a potential to generate aerosols. Hence, please take necessary precautions and follow the cough etiquettes, etc., as per standard WHO guidelines for COVID-19. Abdominothoracic breathing. We will now perform abdominothoracic breathing, which will help in better oxygenation. Place both your hands on a lateral aspect of your lower ribs. Experience and appreciate the outward movement as you inhale. Slowly, through pursed lips, exhale and experience the ribs drawing inwards. Now, when performing abdominothoracic breathing, inhale deeply through your nose for as long as possible, at least 3 to 4 seconds, and experience your belly expanding and getting filled with air. Followed by this, fill your ribcage with air for another 3 to 4 seconds. Slowly breathe out through pursed lips.